let me sit with them at lunch. They would call me names, they would laugh at me. And one of the things I remember happening every single day, you know, I'd love to sing. And so I'd be on the playground and singing very quietly myself. And they'd come up to me and say, "Hey, Lizzie, can you sing a song for us?" And I thought, hey, maybe this time they really care, they really mean it. And so I would start to sing for them, and they would call me all these names, and they would laugh at me, and they would run away. For a while, I thought about it, and I realized, you know what? There are always going to be people who are going to be bullies. In school, and in work, and in life, in sports, it's going to happen. And if somebody says something mean to us, well, it's okay if it hurts. It's okay. It should. We're human, right? But where it changes is here. Only we have that power to decide if it's going to change how we see ourselves, if it's going to change how we love ourselves.